it's me again. I am Tomboy Vic, and I'm back with you guys with another reaction. And this time, I'm reacting to Try Not to Look Away, Spider Edition. And like I always say, I'ma stop talking, and let's get it!
Try Not to Look Away challenge. Now, this is Spider Edition. I'm so scared of spiders. The new keyword will be hashtag spiders. So comment down below to have a chance of being featured in my next video. Enjoy the video, guys, and try not to look away. See you later.
Oh, no. It's going to jump on me. Oh, no. Oh, no. That scared me, I ain't gonna lie.
When October rolled around, sure enough, the front of my house was covered with these daddy long legs. They were everywhere. I mean, they got
itchy.
The screens. They were up underneath.
Oh, Lord.
Little ridges on the deck. They didn't stay very long. They were gone the next day. But, I mean, they looked like little clumps of hair stuck to everything. People had been requesting that I burn them with fire or do nasty things to them, but the one I will do is poke them with a stick. So
yeah, let's poke them with a stick. Let's do it. Pull up with the stick.
They're not dead.
Did it hit?
They don't particularly care to be poked with a stick, but they do react when they get
disturbed.
You take off, you can see there they're very much
making
alive.
Me itch just crawling around like
I
that.
I found that Opelions, also known as Harvestmen, also known as Daddy Longlegs, they're native to
I don't know about y'all.
Have,
first thing I see, if something
no
crawling on me is the,
they have no poison. They
you know,
spin a web.
Sure.
They are arachnid like a spider. And when it starts to get,
I ain't scared, but the first
like
instinct you do is
protection.
To try to get it off you.
Usually it's from protection from the cold, and they're just getting ready for winter. They pack together so they can survive the winter better. Better chances in numbers. I also want to show how harmless they are, so I reach my hand up. Poked at them with my fingers. Here you can see that they're basically just going to run away. They don't damage anybody. They don't hurt anything. Well, thank you for watching my video. I appreciate it. Please subscribe.
Yeah, just mess with it, bro. Spiders jump people.
I thought I'm done for. What the fuck are you saying?
Oh, wow, that's a big one.
Wow.
He gonna pick that sucker up. Unless it's a house pet. Oh, Lord, 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 Lord.
Eu tô bem perto de tu.
Like I said, I ain't scared of spiders. I'm just that one pretty big.
Tá coçando minha perna.
Hell no, what is that? Oh Lord. Oh man. You gonna play music for it? And let's keep it from stop jumping on it. I don't know. And you got these dumb people messing around with them like they ain't nothing. I didn't get scared. I wasn't scared. I jumped that cold. Well, that's all I have for you, and thank you for watching. Make sure to like this video, please. Thank you.